There's 100 A to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket or fighting a mummy, you're climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, hey! Or giving a monkey a shower. Different kind of ways, creating nanobots and looking at Frankenstein's brain. Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Gary!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna